The Newton Lady Indians continue their postseason journey. They face Crestview in the Division 4 regional semis at Tippecanoe. Indians down 5-4 in the seventh, but Newton answers. Casey Tackett to short. It's misplayed, so Laura Oak ties it up at 5. And here come the pack again. Another shot to left center gives the Indians the go-ahead run. They hang on to win 7-6.